You know, if I didn't love that girl with all my heart, then I swear I would kill her every time she interrupted one of my videos. Because it is like a habit she has. She does it all the bloody time. It drives me nuts. But hello guys, welcome back to Jurassic World Alive. Jurassic World Alive, wow. Jurassic World, the game. I had to talk to my beautiful, beautiful best friend. Who, you know, always manages to call me when I'm recording something. It's a habit of hers. She just can't help herself. So, yeah. We have a code 19. Who is it? Soprano Titan? Yeah, you can kiss my entire ass. So, we have a lot, and I mean a lot, to do today, guys. There's so much to do that I would be surprised if we could fit it all in one episode. So, first off and foremost, we have a... I think today, we might be creating all, I mean all, the big hybrids. We're just going to create hybrids. We're going to do maxing most of them in another video, and the game just canceled out. Here we go. All right. I don't think I've ever recorded an episode of Dragon's Rise of Berk because it's just kind of boring. It was fun. It was fun back in the day, but now it's just, yeah. Double G dub on a Friday afternoon. Let's just buy us a lot of food, and we'll be commence to our first thing of maxing, which is what I'm most excited for today. Oh, that's triggering. All right, guys. So, as you may know, I actually have been actually grinding for my Indoraptor DNA, and I finally got another one. I've always loved that animation. So now we can max Indoraptor. I probably have seen a max Indoraptor. I just don't care enough to remember. I do love Indoraptor in this game. They made it look so much better, and you guys can't lie that they say they didn't. We've all seen what the max Indoraptor looks like, but I don't think I remember what the maxed and Raptor Gen 2 looks like. Oh my god, we're getting a first try each time. Alright, now let's see. I never did read what they have for Indoraptor Gen 2. So, Indoraptor Gen 2 is always alert and nearly has perfect, as nearly perfect echolocation, making it impossible to ambush. This super hybrid is easily aggravated and will swiftly decimate creatures infringing on its territory even after it's been fed. Herbivores inhabiting the area Indoraptor Gen 2 is known to have begun to show heightened levels of anxiety because they know what the fuck this motherfucker is. Who is it? What? Carcharodon, stop. No. So, let's get started, shall we? I could just keep two level 30s. That would be a lot better. But basically, what I'm looking at right now is a Udon. And, correct? Where's my Udon anyway? Udon? Udon. There's Ceres in a... Oh, I think it's Ceres in the Ceres. What the... Yo, Omega, can you stand still? He was just facing sideways just now. Why the hell is he looking forward now? What the bloody freak is Udon? She should be out here. There's Zalmonodon. There's Stegosuchus. That's Glythronax. That's Supranotitan. That's Olophosaurus. That's Indominus Gen 2. That's Kool-Aid, Patrodon, Allengonimus, Radistega, Carno. There you are. Yeah, basically, Indoraptor. Oh, no, you're not stronger than an Indoraptor Gen 2, actually. Yeah, so basically, Indoraptor Gen 2 is just basically a Udon. So, let's max this thing, shall we? Looking absolutely amazing. Its head looks freaking amazing. I'm not gonna lie, Lydia always had a they always were beautiful when it came to making these level 40 forms. Their designs. Okay, see, now that looks freaking sexy. That looks sexy. Look at that. Wow. Level 99. Antarctopelta able to be unlocked. That's what's up. And we literally will never get another level cap update. Because they won't update that little circle, would they? No. Max. Yep, Max Park. Oh my god, look at that thing. Look at that beauty. Let's see what we got. The difference in coloring between Indoraptor Gen 2 and the original is said to result in the alternative DNA used when creating the Gen 2. Well, thanks for letting me know what the DNA was. Yeah, you can definitely tell this Indoraptor is a lot weaker than the original. But has a lot more life, I think. That's the as much life as Udon used to have now, I think, now that I look at it. Because if we look at this Indoraptor. Oh, wow. Wow. He has a lot more life than Indoraptor. Has Indoraptor been nerfed? Guys, Indoraptor's been nerfed. Why am I just not noticing this? Oh my god. Because Indoraptor used to be the strongest thing in here. Now Metrophodon is. Because Metrophodon still has 1,000 attack, I'm quite sure. I'm actually pissed now. This video isn't going to be as good as I thought it was. What the hell? Why was Indoraptor nerfed? I might just be on about something else. But here goes Iguanodon, guys. We also got Iguanodon. This thing with the new animation looking absolutely gorgeous. Oh, didn't want to get out first time? Not a problem. All right. So, we have something else to create. Oh, yes, guys. I have 9 Brachys. I'm going to take a whole episode maxing everything and then just talking about random shit, you know? But one thing I did want to address. It's something that I addressed in the last video that I put up at the beginning of the day. Like I've said, if you don't like my videos, there's an unsubscribe and a block button. Just don't watch my videos. And this right here, guys, is what I've been talking about. A perfect way to get rid of the amazing plethora of bucks that I have and to acquire all tournament creatures. You can buy anything in this game now. And it doesn't stop at tournament creatures either. I was looking into the one thing that you're going to need for a hybrid League Zygthes. You can buy epics as well. So, like I said, this probably happened a while ago and I just never knew about it. But I know about it now. So, I'm going to be spending a lot more time in this game, maxing up everything. But before we even go on with this episode, we have a super hybrid to make. And here's her component right here. The Armor Mata. And we got it on the first try. Let's take a look at this beauty. Oh my god, you're huge! Whoa, this thing is freaking massive! Guys, this thing is massive. Oh my god. Yeah, he's a big boy. Look at him. I had no idea Armor Mata was that big. Hold on. Because No. Hold on. Is Gigantus Ephus that big too? Hold on, like, scale that. No, it's not. Armamata is huge. Hold on, let's take a look at this thing. Yeah, this thing is huge. Bloody hell. I mean, it is fused with Mosasaur, so I would expect it to be so. It has a terrible temper. Ooh. Armamata has a terrible temper, and its highly aggressive nature is likely to come from its aquatic carnivore, which used from. Makes sense. Hybrid is known to burrow in the mud, to regulate his body temperature, and protect its soft underbelly while resting. The name means, references Squamata, the reptile family which Mosasaurus comes from. Ah, interesting. Okay. Look at that tail, though. Could you imagine an ankylosaur like this swimming? This thing is gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. But I think there's another one. Another super hybrid that we need to create. I don't remember what it was, though. But turn it around. We created Duffel Blow. We created that. Ankylosaurus. Mega Archelon. We gotta create. Yes! There we go. That's what we gotta create. Terraquetzal. Where is Pterodon Gen 2? That absolutely gorgeous thing. There it is. So Pterodon Gen 2, I'm going to remax this thing because this thing looks freaking beautiful. I mean, look at this thing, man. I love the red on it. They look so much better than the original. Terraquetzal. In this game, it actually has a use. Actually, to be honest with you guys, in this game, he's just as weak as the other one. But he is a proper health tank, though. But like I said, like, he's pretty weak. Because if I'm not mistaken, I looked at it, he has barely even 1,000 attack. Like, barely over 1,000 attack, I should say. Which doesn't make sense, because Terraquetzal should be pretty strong in this game, coming from a tournament creature. Then again, it was fused with the rare. See, look at that strength. That's not very strong. Terraquetzal. It looks just like the Jurassic World Alive counterpart. Looks pretty great. I'm not too big of a fan of its level 40 form, though. I will say that. It doesn't look... look kind of sick. Yeah. I'm not too keen to max him up. We also were able to acquire... Where is he? If I can find him. Did we hatch the Mastodon? I never knew. Hold on. Okay, it is making noise, sorry. I just had to make sure the thing was making noise. I would have been pissed if it wasn't. There it is. We were able to acquire the woolly rhino who looks just like Jurassic World Alive. Guys, look at this thing. It looks gorgeous. This has added so much playtime to this game for me. Oh, that's where the little move comes from. Hey, you big fatty. But you guys already remember from last episode where we created the Dilophoboa, who looks, oh my god, she looks awesome. Oh my god, hold on. Alright, we gotta see it again. skin color is so freaking gorgeous. Everything about this thing is gorgeous. Alright guys, let's see if there's any fights that we can do today. It's just climate shift and that. And an aquatic one. Okay. Well, let's go make that lead Zigthief. Actually, no, I'm going to make that in the next episode. We do have a bunch of Archelon in here. So let's actually max up Archelon so we can get Mega Archelon. And oh, you know what? No. Actually, no. I know what I want to do. I know exactly what I want to do now. Let's get one. Hold on. Two. I don't know why they ever took the sounds out in the first place, but I'm glad they put them back in. Let's max a Dustus, man. I've been waiting to max a Dustus for the longest time. Batman, Wangwat. Zab Stevie. Oh, I knew exactly what I was talking about. Hold on, guys. I'm a mango tree.
No pass. Follow me. I'm the one who buried your stringy mango tree.
Just make sure
you're not... Lie to me, Buttyface.
I'm me no near Buttyface. Me near Murray.
Alright, Buttyface. Murray. See you go up, Scuba.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, boy. Scuba, Buttyface. Tell me, sir, you read me stringy mango
tree. Mango tree.
God, don't you have to believe the Buttyface.
Yes. But if he's a little, but if he's. Yes, dude, but I love being Jamaican, guys, I swear. I really do. Oh, I never seen this one. They need to give a Dustus a hybrid. Well, look at this animation, though. Rich. Butt flick up. All right, let me focus on the episode that I'm supposed to be recording. All right, guys, so, Adustus. Let us max this Adustus and instant fuse it because I don't got the patience. Oh, oh, my baby is finally back. If you guys didn't know, this is my favorite maxed thing in the game. My absolute favorite. I love Adustus's look in this game. Yes. You're such a beauty. I see her jump out the water. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. Okay. Well, there we go. Yeah, Dachyzaurus, nobody cares about you. We got this one right here who looks sort of like Dioragosaur. With the mouth. You guys can't even lie. I mean, his picture. Look at his picture. He looks like Dio. Mega Archelon. How strong are these two? None of them compared to... Ooh, Mega Archelon has a lot of health. I did not even notice that. But still, takes like 3 hits to kill Dunklosaurus. Whereas Dunklosaurus' multiplier might make it be able to kill it in 2. Alright. Are we gonna plug the phone? This cord's too short. Alright, so let's actually go and do some battles. Wait, what was that that I just saw? Gallimimus pack. It looks so cool, but it's so stupid. The Rampharinkus! And Glacial Shifts. Oh, you know what? Let's do the battle stages. Okay, so... Ooh, wait! Look at it right there! Now, only to be fair, they should have nerfed Metrophodon too. You could probably see what they did. Alright, so... We have Spinonix. We have a lot of things here, actually. Look at Armamata already above every single epic. Wow. So let's bring in Scabbers, Banana Fingers, and you. Actually, no, because don't bring in Banana Fingers because they're going to bring in Udon. So we'll bring in Sarcosuchus. Got Aerials here. Just like I thought. Udon looks so awesome. Who remembers back when Udon was first released and she was so overpowered? And then Ludia quickly was like, nope, let's nerf that. Same thing with Pachygalosaurus, I believe. Pachygalosaurus used to be extremely strong, and then they nerfed the living shit out of it. Oh, jeez. We need to hit it. Or. T-Rex got this. And nobody's scared of Aerials. T-Rex got Aerials. And he won't hit me here either. Oh, wow. He went for just enough to kill me. That's annoying. We're gonna go for this. We're gonna go for that. Oh, I should have known he wasn't gonna. Yep. Let's just get him up there. Whew. So, after this episode, we're gonna be doing a raid. There's my Adustus. Look at her. No, it's good. Let's bring in Adustus. She can one shot both of those Hyenas. And 2-shot that Plesiosaur. And just for backup, we'll give her Mosasaurus. I feel like Adustus can do this all by herself.
Why
Whoa, I never noticed that tooth in the back of Dustus's mouth. What the hell? That's an update, because that never happened. Bro, that tooth is literally massive. Go for two blue. Damn it, we got it. No, oh my god, we didn't have to do that. Shit. I just killed Dustus. You look like he's having such a bad day. He's like, ugh. Oh, you bitch. I'm telling you guys, freaking this game, man. This game, the designs in this game are absolutely unmatched. Which is why Ludia needs to put more effort into this game. Like, don't get me wrong, of course they do. But I feel like they don't put enough. Alright, let's just go. Gonna need a lot of food for this. I mean, lots of food. Ooh, oh my god, would you bugger off? I'm on a mission to wise up to you. I'm trying to hide it, but I seek the truth. I know that many will not take this well. Death and liberty are something. Some of them are not gonna go on. Something that was a day would run away. Is it skanking? Oh wow, that actually works now. Lord have mercy. There's a music video too? Let's see that. Never knew Easy Skankin' had a music video. Of course, Bob Marley's not gonna be in it. This is the film when he was alive, which I can't remember when he died. Let me max up our motto while I watch it. Skanking it slow. Oop, accidentally bought the love bone. My reality, I just can't dream. That's why I'm staying with this limb. Take it easy. Gotta take it easy. Ooh, I like the color. I don't think I've ever seen Armor Mater maxed. Well, because that would be kind of crazy facing an Armor Mater, you know? Making it easy, taking it slow. Guys, my word of advice to you guys, if you're ever like having a bad day or anything like that, listen to Bob Marley or listen to reggae. Reggae is music, like, it's just food for your soul, man. God found a way. Money from the sun of earth. Jamaicans are, we're very peaceful people. Just don't do anything stupid to annoy them. I've had the fortunate time being around Jamaicans who are, you know, battling anger management, and then ones that are, you know, rise up this morning, smile at the rising sun, three little birds. There's only two. Oh. Little sweet son, I may let this be all and true, singing, this is my message. Oh my god! Uh-oh! This is supposed to be a little children thing! What the re- Hold on! Okay guys, so I'm looking at three little birds right now. And one of the pigs that's being hunted by a wolf. It's just smoking a blunt. Fuck. Yo, what kind of... I can't, bro. That's crazy. What kind of pig smoked a... Wow. Okay, let's finish it. Oh, look, he even looked at his bag and said he's done. Yeah, he still want to eat you. I'm sorry guys, like, I'm actually into this video. Now that's a representation of everything's gonna be alright. Oh my god, the pig put a wig on. I can't. Bob Marley, true legend, man.
Together and feel all right. One love, one heart, thanks and prayers to the Lord, and I will feel all right. Let's get together and feel all right. Whoa, 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 whoa. Let my pass away. Wait 3 months. There is one question I'd really love to ask.
Oh my, look at how orange it is. I love how orange it is.
Hopeless in is. Wow.
That is vibrant. I really like Rama Mata. Believe me. Now they just need to make a better version of Gorga Sutras and we'll be fine.
Feel alright. One love, give thanks and praise to the Lord, and I will feel alright. Let us get together and feel alright.
Look, God, look how good Armada is freaking. Armada is filling this thing up.
Oh no, doom.
All right, here we go, guys. A maxed armor motto. Was it meant to be? No. Reggae music is just... And, guys, not like any just any type of reggae music. Like, listen to a conscious type of reggae music. More like Bob Marley, Dennis Brown, Capleton, stuff like that. Luciano especially.
Give thanks and praise to the Lord, and I will feel alright.
Huh? So guys, here goes a maxed armor mata. Oh my god, that looks so good. Oh my god, that looks so good. It even has a little Mosasaurus fin! That is so cool! Alright, let's piss him off. Jesus, that is gorgeous. God for mercy, look at that. Thing is gorgeous, guys. Let's go use them. Let's go use them. We have to go use them. Carnivores?
No. Quite the contrary.
Pet para reminds me that I have to make paras or alphas gen 2. Indoraptor. Armormata. And Indoraptor. What better way to sum up this video? Huh? Hopefully they do. Hopefully they get run over by the bus like you just said. Okay, these things are insanely strong. Okay, wow, it took all three of them to kill it. Yeah. Oh my god. Bro, Paris Rolfus Gen 2 looks so gorgeous. I'm so glad I have it. Oh, Lord, that thing is freaking gorgeous. All right, we're gonna let him switch. He's not gonna, but we're gonna try to let him switch. All right. He is one block. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, but no, yeah, we're not winning that. Thank you, Jay. Waiting in vain. Oh, look at the boy with the dress now. Oh, so sad, guys. All the whalers are actually dead now. Eyes on you, girl. My heart said follow through. And I know now that I'm way down on your line. But the waiting feel is fine. So don't treat me like a puppet on a string. Cause I know how to do my thing. Don't talk to me as if you think I'm dumb. Oh, and I know when you're gonna come. I don't wanna wait in vain for your love. I don't wanna. Whoa. Okay, that thing looks awesome. Okay, well, at least they thought about this.
As if summer is here, and I'm still waiting there. Winter is here. I'm still waiting, yeah. It's been 3 years since I'm knocking on your door.
I hope that they bring our Dentist Maxima to this game. I will cry if they do.
Ooh, girl, is it reason up? I wanna know now. Oh, I do knock some more. Yes. Life right now is lost belief. But your love is my relief. Tears in my eyes burn. Tears in my eyes burn. While I'm waiting for my turn. I don't wanna wait in vain for your love. I don't wanna wait in vain for your love.
Right.
I don't wanna wait in vain for your love.
Hey. Say, I don't wanna wait in vain. I don't wanna wait in vain. I don't wanna wait in vain. Oh, that's so cute. Oh, you know what I want to listen to? Oh, yes, the Chi Chi Bud. There we go. You know what? I'll definitely listen to that. Best rhythm ever. Wait, is this a Luciano song? I think it is. No, it's not. Give back to linger. It was shining eyes. Let's let it be. People watching every move you make. Should take. Woman, I need you. Yeah, the way it flails its neck is kind of cute. It's like, wah! I love the close up they give us of Brachiosaurus' face. Most of the time, guys, when I'm like going to make a Jurassic World Alive video, I listen to this rhythm most of the time. It's called the Chi Chi Bud Rhythm, RIDDIM. Brachiosaurus. Okay, never mind. I actually kind of like that. It looks pretty freaking badass. Whoa, look at this thing. Oh no, let's see that close up. That Brachiosaurus. Look at his close up. I don't think I would be very calm if I see that in front of me. We actually have one more thing to do, guys, before I end this episode. Just let it be. People watching every move you make. Come on, man, drop the next to him. Ooh, almost ran out of food. All right, let's get it. You guys, I think you guys know what I'm about to do. Ginger's gonna come. I told you, was looking for the right time to run. Told you, she getting tired of the bun bun. Yo, Gorgosaurus, man. Not the same. I think we might get a Gorgosuchi Gen 2, guys. I mean, why else would they make, like, the most random-ass Gen 2, like a Capersuchus? We have to be getting a Gorgosuchi Gen 2. Or Capersuchus is being fused with something that's a lot stronger than Gorgosuchus. But I stand by what I say. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. Do you think we're going to be getting a Gorgosuchus Gen 2? I think we are. Really tiny. This thing looks, I still love its design. I really do. I'm back when this thing was first released. Erlephosaurus, that's who I forgot. I have it, but I need to max it. Which now brings me to my next question. How the hell did I get it to level 30? Oh, there's a Lycosaurus. So let us get to the maxing. A Lycosaurus is another one of my favorites. But let's turn this piece back on. Ooh, actually. Oh, Luciano performing good. Luciano. Mm-hmm. Yeah, man. White people. Come on, Luciano. Come on out. Sorry, guys. I'm looking at this, waiting for him to come on out. There he is. Look at him. Oh, look at him. He can't do this. Woo! There he go with the dreads. There we go. With the bounce and everything. I'm sorry, guys. Jesus of mercy. I love Luciano. He's a true legend. To Rastafari. You know what, Diplodocus? Just because you're Diplodocus, I'll do it. Look at them. They love him. Oh, shit. I wasn't even paying attention. There's no excuse that I should be there to get Diplodocus. Get out. Hey, I'm on. whoa, whoa! Whoa, 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 run that back, run that back, run that back. Did he just do freaking flips? Hold on, hold on, hold on. Holy shit, she just did a flip. And guys, mind you, this man is doing this in a suit. Wow, I'm so impressed. All right, let me focus on this damn video I'm supposed to be doing. All right. So, there we go, guys. What the hell? Oh, I forgot it. I completely forgot I left the water down in there. I was wondering why it was charging me every time I freaking went to go fuse something. And another episode, we're going to be fusing everything. But I owe you guys a longer episode of Jurassic World Alive, because all I did was like a very short one showing you guys Max and the Rabbit. Come on, Erlikosaurus! Jesus! The fuck is wrong with you? Ain't nobody got time for your shit. I want to see him do that little thing that they do in Jurassic World Alive. So I just caught a glimpse of him doing it. Come on, do it. Do it. No, not that, you fucking weirdo. Erlikosaurus, I'm not leaving until you do it. Do it. I just caught a glimpse of you doing it before. There we go. Now I'm fusing you, because that was mean what you did. And it was meant to be. Best hybrid ever. I don't give a fuck. Why don't they bring this to the freaking Jurassic World of the game? Instead of Ovilophosaurus, give us this, for Christ's sake. Look at this. Only these three missing. That one is already maxed, so I don't know why it's freaking doing that. You, ugh. That's not fair. Indoraptor used to be stronger than freaking what's his face. Indoraptor used to be stronger than freaking Metrophodon. That is so not fair. That actually pisses me off. Indoraptor should be the strongest thing in the game. Well, guys, that's gonna wrap up this video. If you guys enjoyed, please leave a like, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.